All right, so what contributes, let's say, to the lack of sleep in today's world? I'm gonna throw out stress. Stress is a big one. A lot of people are stressed out, you know, working sometimes one, two, three jobs, the kids, the hustle and bustle. I mean, it seems like life just gets more complicated every day. So I'm gonna assume that stress is up there. But what else contributes to the lack of sleep?
Well, it's the demands of time in modern society. People are working two jobs, or you know, are going to school and working a job, or they have to help the kids with homework when they come home, and people aren't getting enough sleep. And that's probably the number one sleep problem that faces our society.
All right. Are there other issues that could also contribute to it? Diet, weight?
The big one is, you know, since the advent of electricity, we have lights 24 hours a day. We have TV that's available at night. People go to sleep with electronic devices. And our bodies are made to function with darkness at night and light during the day. So that that 24-hour activity cycle that we're all prone to affects our sleep.
And what about the effects, I'm going to throw this one in here, of the phone use at night and the tablets? Are those...
That's very important. Well, first of all, it's stimulating for people, and then the light itself has a direct effect on your brain and your circadian rhythm, which...